It's 18 hours. Time to drink, I guess. Hair salon. Judge not this year. Well, not unless you commit a crime, right? Or unless you're suspected of committing a crime, you shall be judged. Advantage of this new track here. Now this is a part where I regret cutting across through Ngombe, right? What's wrong with his Tigmo Eats character? 14 hours. Time to drink, I guess. I have somewhat of, I guess, what one would call intimate knowledge of Ngombe, right? And one thing is for sure, this place comes alive right about now, right in the evenings. Youngsters right about here, right, directing traffic, and I'm guessing one of the things they expect is for people in these vehicles to give them money or something, yeah? SCP-9854. Although I don't think you're supposed to be driving through these sort of street roads, Monsieur SCP. But one thing that's exciting to observe is the gradual gentrification of Ngombe, right? So I've been living close to this township for close to 5 years now, I suppose. I see it gradually being eaten away, right? Especially that it sits in between. This thing is going exactly where I'm headed to. Especially that it sits in the middle of more affluent Roma Park, you know, Kalundu, and Olympia, I believe, right? So thank you. goodness, this thing is turning.